Just ahead of the festive season, we have Amazon India's Vice President Manish Tiwari joining us to tell us what are they planning just ahead of the festivities.
Sales starts on 29th, goes out till October 4th, and Prime members can shop on 28th, 12 noon onwards. We are very excited with the kind of offering the sellers and our vendor partners have put together. So this year we have more than 200 million products on sale from approximately more than 500,000 sellers. We have a banking partner in SBI, which is India's largest bank, so a lot of customers would get the benefit of it. And we are also ensuring that close to 40% of what we sell, you would get delivery the next day. So in terms of selection, convenience and value, this promises to be much bigger and better than last year.
Right. So are you saying that Amazon India is not feeling the economic slowdown pinch? Because NDTV was speaking to retailers who are saying they're not even seeing one customer in their boutiques, for instance, where on an average they were seeing 20 earlier.
I've been to a lot of offline boutiques, so at least I should be counted as one customer. But on a more serious note, our sellers are not seeing any slowdown right now.
Right.
And that clearly reflects from last Diwali to this Diwali, we have added more than 1.5 lakh sellers.
Okay.
Again, if you look at the selection, last Diwali we were selling around 170 million products. This Diwali it's upwards of 200 million.
Right.
So if there was a slowdown, sellers would not get their products here.
But you're saying your sales target is higher than last year?
So our sales target is always in terms of number of new customers acquired, and what I say, the smiling customers and the smiling sellers.
Right.
We've crossed 100 million active customers sometime back, and this Diwali the focus is on getting the next 100 million smiling customers and having 500,000 sellers who are happy with us.
So there has been no revision in terms of targets at the moment. Are we clear on that?
Absolutely not.
Lastly, sir, as a former HUL player yourself, someone who's come from the FMCG platform, what do you make of the existing slowdown that, of course, you know, biscuit players as well as all FMCG companies are facing? What do you have to say about the dichotomy between the e-commerce platform and what we are facing in terms of, you know, what is happening on the online platform, which where they're saying there's absolutely no slowdown?
I think there's a dichotomy between the companies which are innovating very quickly, and I'm very proud to have worked for a company like HUL. And HUL, I'm sure, would find ways to delight their customers to beat the slowdown.
Right.
When things start slowing down, we just have to work a little harder. And that's our philosophy. Like I said, e-commerce is too small to see the slowdown, but companies will come out of it in very good shape.
So out of all these categories, which is a category that you would see, you aim to see or hope to see maximum number of sales this festive season?
It depends. So if you talk about units, it's always fashion,
because
you actually end up buying more clothes.
Right. So you're saying that is the category that will get us.
Home and kitchen is also a very, very attractive category, especially towards Dhanteras. You actually see sale of small appliances, gold and coins, gold jewelry and coins really shoot up. Yeah.
Right.
This is the business which actually does the most in terms of units, which is the entire apparel, shoes. Again, we have lakhs of sellers who actually get this selection for us.